Hi, my name is Rob Phelan. I'm originally from Coventry, Connecticut. And this morning we just came up to see how the progress on the East Cafe was going on. And I left this morning for Port Charlotte, Florida. Met my friend Don, and he came over from Daytona.
Hi, I'm Don Monroe, originally from Eastford, Connecticut. But this time of year I live down in Edgewater, Florida. We both decided to find this nice chilly morning and take a ride over here and see how the construction is going on.
All right, would you tell me a little bit about your bike?
Certainly, this is a 1997 BMW R1100 RT, and it's a nice kind of sporty touring bike, real comfortable, got a lot of storage, and it runs great. I mean, it just handles good and runs good, and I love it.
It's a 2006 Honda Goldwing, pretty much stock. Have a traction dynamics upgrade on the suspension, but if I'd known it was going to be on film today, I probably would have cleaned it up and got some of the salt on it. Great bike, about 90,000 miles on it now, so just starting to get broken in.